guys. So today I'm going to be showing you how you make Baby Alive food packets without the little, what's it called? The little paper towel to do this with. So I saw this on Kelly Maple, but I thought I'd change it up just a little bit to look more like the actual food packets. So you're gonna need flour, sugar, and food coloring. So right now I have just a spoonful. I think I'm gonna add a little bit more of flour. Like that was like barely any, but of flour. So, and then you're gonna need a spoonful of sugar. Whoa, okay. So a spoonful, and you're gonna mix those together. You may need a little more sugar depending on it. So it's gonna look like that. It doesn't really look any different. I think I'm gonna put a little bit more sugar in. Whoa, that was way too much. Oh well, it's just gonna look really grimy. But okay, so there we go. So it looks like that. I don't know if you can see that. Can you see that? Like that. Okay, so it looks like smoother and stuff. So now, okay, see this? I'm gonna try and hold on. Okay, so we're gonna try this. I'm just gonna start off with a green. I'm gonna start off with a red. So I'm gonna just put a drop in there and you're gonna thoroughly stir it up. Very thoroughly. It's not going, the flour is not gonna turn the color. It could a little bit, but not like perfectly. So, now mix it thoroughly. Okay, and so you're also gonna need a bowl of water. So let me get that. Okay, so I've got my bowl of water right here. We're gonna get one spoonful, two spoonfuls. You're gonna do three spoonfuls. Okay, see how it's turning red? Like more grimy. So like I think that's pretty cool. I like it a lot. Sorry if you hear my brother, you guys. Any of my brothers. So I think it looks pretty good. Corbin, stop. So I think it looks pretty good and nice. I think I may need a little bit more sugar. So we're going to add a tiny bit more sugar. Whoa, that was way too much. Oh well. Sorry if you just heard Corbin. So that's better. So you can see how it looks pretty good. So I like this a lot. So I'm going to do it to all of my food packets, put sugar in here and do this. So I'm going to have a feeding video after this with this, with my Baby Alives, because I am done with school and it's only 10 o'clock in the morning. So this is pretty nice. I really like it. Definitely do this because it is very nice. It looks like a food packet, it's just not the right color. It looks like the right consistency. So I think it looks really nice. So I may have a sped up version of doing like one or two of these of my food packets, making them into this without the water and pouring them back into the packets. So thank you. another video later today of feeding one of my babies that, but I'm going to finish up making these because I have to do all of those. But yeah, so thank you for watching. Please click like and subscribe. Yeah, bye.